Were you still married when he went missing?